Well.
I do feel closer to Hannibal here. God only knows where I'd be without him. He left us his broken heart.
How did he know we were here?
Oh, he didn't. But he knew we would come.
He misses us.
Hannibal follows several trains of thought at once, without distraction from any. One of the trains is always for his own amusement.
He's playing with us.
Always. You still want to go with him?
Yes.
Seeing the football just keeps pulling you away. What if no one died? What if we all left together? Like we were supposed to. After he served the lamb.
You're not tempted to forget.
I don't want to forget. I'm building rooms in my memory palace for all my friends.
Friendship with Hannibal is blackmail elevated to the level of love.
A mutually unspoken pact to ignore the worst in one another in order to continue enjoying the best.
Everything he's done. You still ignore the worst time.
You and I have begun to blur.
Isn't that how you found me?
Every crime of yours feels like one I'm guilty of. Not just Abigail's murder, every murder. Stretching backward and forward in time.
Freeing yourself from me and me freeing myself from you, they're the same.
Curious whether either of us can survive separation.
Now is the hardest test. Not letting rage and frustration nor forgiveness keep you from thinking. save yourself, kill them all.
I don't know if I can save myself. Maybe that's just fine.
No greater love hath man than to lay down his life for a friend.
This is all I ever wanted for you, Will. For both of us.